paints which charge at daytime and glow at night, and make landscapes which are energy neutral and on the other hand just incredibly beautiful. That is something I like to call techno-poetry.